straightforward, cause we fight so strong. So when right go wrong, just say a little prayer, get your money, man, life goes
though
on.
I'm that's hopeful, all. Yes I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it, let it take.
What up? Elliot Harris here from AY.
I'm Alfie Kane from A to Fitness.
Today we're going to be out in Queen's Park, West London. We're going to be doing an outdoor workout, so it's different to the normal gym routine. A lot of the exercises we're about to do, you can do at home, in your garden. So they're quite versatile, quite difficult, but you just got to push yourself through it. And this is Alfie's area of expertise, so he's going to explain what we're doing and how we're going to go about things.
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm starting to get the hang of it. I'm going to be doing loads of pull-ups, loads of chin-ups. I'm going to try and do some muscle-ups, which I'm starting to get the hang of. Not quite as clean as I'd like to have them yet, but we're going to crack on and do them anyway. Again, like Elliot said, you can do loads of these exercises that we're going to do today at your home, so that's an absolute positive. I'm going to be doing loads of pull-ups, chin-ups, press-ups, taking ourselves to our max, so it's going to be like hypertrophy training, so we can like keep ourselves lean, keep ourselves ripped, which is...
Yeah, it's good to get outside as well. I mean, it's a beautiful day.
Yeah, like, exactly. When the weather's like this, why not? And the park's only down the road for us, I'm sure. There's loads of these outdoor gyms at the moment as well, so there's no excuses there.
Definitely. So, yeah, it'll be good to get through it. So we're going to take you through every single step so you know exactly how to do them at your local park or at home. So, guys, without further ado, let's go.
Cool.
Yes, guys. So, as you can see, Alfie's working his way through the first routine. He was doing 4 muscle-ups, 10 dips, 10 pull-ups, 10 press-ups, and did this for 3 sets with a rest of about 1 minute, 1.5 minutes in between each set. Please don't worry if you can't do the muscle-ups. It's a difficult movement. We will be doing a full tutorial on YouTube on how to do that. That will be coming soon, so you guys can get cracking at it and try it yourselves. But if you can't, don't worry, because doing the pull-ups and press-ups are more than capable of getting your body ripped. So please don't worry about that. See Alfie working his way through it now on the pull-ups. And I will be giving it a go in the next clip. I think I only did 1 muscle-up. I'm trying to get better of them for summer. But we'll see how that goes. So yeah, as you can see, he's working his way through it. Really good technique. The press-ups were probably the easiest exercise, but still difficult. So he's keep going with those. And yeah, let's see how I get on now.
Wake up, take a sip of Ace of Spades like it's water. I've been on the Miley and them Zans, but your daughter. If she gets me cheating, I will never tell her sorry. If she gets me cheating, I will never tell her sorry. Porsches in the valley, I got Bentleys, I got Rarries. Taking pain pills on the plane, getting chartered. Popping tags on tags, I been starving. Bitch, I got the juice and the carving. Turn a 5-star hotel to a trap house. Roaches everywhere like we forgot to take the trash out. Flood my cross with ice, getting money, my religion. Got my baby mama and my side bitch kissing. I turn the wrist into a lean house. This the 6th time getting kicked out. I can't feel my face, I'm on auto raw nauseous. Niggas tryna ride my fucking wave, now they salty. Running with the wave, get you killed quick. Shoot you in your bag like you're Rick. La Mexico with no life to afterlife, my whole life, my whole life.
Cause I'm always rapping for the low life. Low life, low life, low life, low life. Now I'm rapping for the low.
Talking through it.
So guys, this is specific for home and garden workouts. We're gonna do 4 exercises here. We're gonna be going from squat jumps into press ups. Probably gonna do 8 of each. I'm then gonna go into 8 ab crunches and 8 leg raises. Normally you can hold onto someone's ankles if you're with someone. You can also a bench. Today I'm just gonna be holding onto this pole here down the bottom. So yeah, let's get it going.
Yes guys, so as you can see, I did a press up into a squat jump. I ended up only doing 5 of these. Just to show you guys what we were going to do. I then went into 10 ab crunches and then 10 leg raises. If you are more advanced at that exercise, you don't need to hold on to anything. I was just holding on just to show you guys that you can do that. In the next clips, we'll be showing 8 exercises that you can do in your garden, at your home. Really good for toning. And we suggest you do 3 sets of 8 reps of each. So yeah, hope you enjoy them. They're different, but see if you can give them a go.
3 to 4 sets. It's hard workout.
Get it done. Music and have them tripping off the joy I bring. She, I wish that we can hold hands. Listen instead of dissing lessons from a grown man. And I wish the families that lack, but got love, get some stacks. Brand new shack in the lack, that's on dubs. And I wish we could keep achieving wonders. See the vision of the world through the eyes of Stevie Wonder. You feel me? And I hope all the kids eat. And don't nobody in my family see 6 feet. You dig? I hope the mother stands strong. You can make it whether you with them or your man's gone. And I wish I could give every celly some commissary. And the popo bring the heat on the priest like they did R. Kelly. And I wish that D.O.C. could scream again. And bullets could reverse and Pac and Biggie breathe again. She. Then one day they can speak again. I wish that we only saw good news every time we look at CNN. I wish we could never get the blues. Wish I could bring back the people that died at 82. I wish that we could walk a path, stay doing the right thing. Hustle hard so the kids maintain up in the game.
I'm hopeful, yes I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way.
Wish the earth wasn't so apocalyptic. I try to spread my message to the world the best way that I can give it. We can make it, always be optimistic. If you don't listen, gotta live my life the best way that I can live it. I pray for justice when we go to court. Wish it was all good so the country never even went to war. Why can't we kick it and just get them on? And in the famous words of Mr. King, why can't we all just get along? Hope we can find a better way to shop in peace. And I hope we find a better
yes, guys, so just finished. That was hard. That was a hard workout. He took me through it. Took me through it on another level.
Yeah.
All the exercises in there are stuff you can do at home, in your gardens, down the local park, like we said at the start. They're very, very versatile. Great way to get ripped and lean for summer.
Absolutely. Can't go wrong.
Can't go wrong. So, we're